Let us raise a question. What do you see? Ahead of you, you may see a mountain of conflicts, but don't be afraid because sometimes failure is the best option. Under each new grip and grueling step, I predict you'll become more resilient, stronger, dare I say, the strongest.
Together, we will raise our voices and aid those voiceless. It's our choice whether to rise from our voids. We must let all be heard. There's no need for disguises. Besides, when the sun sets, no matter, that's when we rise. The voices of the people,
let's raise our words to the skies. With warmth in our heart and light in our eyes, there's no doubt, with our voices we'll fly. Raise the bar.
Challenge yourself and reach new heights. No matter what altitude, don't let numbers define you, your appearance confine you. Defy the doubt that questions if this is worth trying, or how high you can reach, how far you can go. Raise the bar and redefine what's high and what's low. But sometimes at high altitudes, it's true. You may lose yourself in the clouds because in crowds it's loud and pretty hard to hear yourself. So allow us to say how proud we are before you can say the same as well.
Some may say that you're weak, or your mind's a glass ceiling. But that only means that the sky's the limit. I can see the glass peeling. I will not be concealing the issues I'm dealing with. I will speak my feelings, liberate myself from my head, because I won't let you reorganize my alphabet. L-O-V-E is next to me and you, and every single person in this room. Raise your head high and smile proudly. Find peace and harmony and set your heart free. We rise
and we raise one another. Because we are a family of 36 million, and our brilliance is built in our willingness to listen. We raise one another, and one another's voices too, from the ones who are quiet to the few who sing till they are blue. At such heights, our hearts may thump and beat.
We raise doubt, and in these moments our confidence depletes. We question greeting clouds and reaching possible feats if this bout is something we can really defeat. The way we see it, in these moments, we must raise our fists in pride because we know we have already overcome two big climbs, the first up this hill and the second in our minds. Together, hand in hand, I know the stars will align.
Nous nous soulevons et levons la tête avec fierté. Soutenus par la passion et nos mémoires, nous nous levons et nous élevons l'espoir.
Forever, raise your senses and raise awareness, but not just to better see the surface. Because the cover is just the title is just a cover. We must not ignore, rather we must further discover, uncover the colors we have covered, and recover the stories of whom we've deemed as the other.
40 years ago, we had yet to start our journey. But now, our memories are kind of blurry. Back then, there were hurries to define our worries and to say what was worthy. We discovered that through any weather, to achieve and to succeed, we needed to do this together. And that perhaps our greatest national treasure is the love and passion that has existed forever. For whenever the chance comes, we will definitely apologize. And if a person is trailing behind, we will keep the door open, because waiting is fine. When the result is a smile, it is definitely worth the time. We rise until we reach the top, tying in people of each and every size. Ahead of you, you saw a mountain of conflicts, but you weren't afraid, you're stronger, I do dare say, the strongest. But wait, you astonish, and you proved you're much more than what others made you promise. We raise our fists in pride, prepared for the next 40 years. Inside, we wear hearts glowing red with the love that we swear inside our hearts. Where? Freedom isn't a slogan, where love isn't a catchphrase. Where we raise each other up for forever and always. We will rise up, and we will take flight. Don't believe us? As Pierre, Elliott, Trudeau once said,
just watch me.